Hello everyone, in this video we will discuss that what to happen next. So here we go. First one, Prime Minister along with his economic team will visit Karachi on July 11. PM Imran Khan will hold meetings with the business community, political leaders and eminent personalities. Karachi is well known to the world as the commercial and financial capital of Pakistan. Therefore, this visit of PM Khan will be very important. The thing to mention that PM Khan is going to make this visit at the time when the business community is angry over the policies of the government. Second, World Population Day will be observed on July 11. It seeks to focus attention on the urgency and importance of population issues. Right now, the world's population is over 7.7 billion people. World population is expected to rise to 9.7 billion in 2050. United Nations report. The population of Pakistan currently is to 17 million people, whereas the United Nations report says that Pakistan's population is expected to climb to 403 million by 2050. Now, figure of the week. The tax amnesty scheme has fetched Rs 70 billion so far. 1,37,000 people have been registered for the tax amnesty scheme. Thank you for watching this video. Like and subscribe for more videos. Goodbye.